There's going to be no messing around in this video. I'm going to give you two tips that I've never shared before to show you how you can quickly find low competition products to sell on Amazon, and I'm going to do that in under 5 minutes. So the two products I found which I think are great opportunities are this product and this product. Now, these products are interesting because as a beginner, I could come in and quickly get onto page one because most of the listings that are on page one aren't well optimized for that particular keyword. Now, let's jump into my screen and I'll show you exactly how I find products like this day in, day out. Okay, so we're using Helium 10 as usual, but we're using this in a slightly different way. Now, I literally haven't shared this method with anyone before, so if you're watching this video, you're lucky because you're going to be one of the first to understand about a method that I think is very, very powerful. Now, I'm using Helium 10 and their black box tool, and as usual, I'm using the keywords tab. Some of the filters I've used are you guys will be used to. Now, as you can see here, we're looking for keywords, not products. We're looking for keywords because we want to do general market analysis. Now, I'm looking for keywords that are between 3,000 and 7,000 in search volume. Now, usually I would be talking about a review count, finding products that have a particular number of reviews or less than a particular number of reviews. Now, as you can see, this field is actually blank, and that's for a very particular reason. Now, I want to introduce you to two tabs that I haven't spoken to you about before, and that is title density, first of all. Now, as you'll see here, I've put in the number 7, but you're free to play around with this. Now, what this means in simple terms is we're looking for product ideas that only have a certain number of products on page one that are well optimized for that keyword. Now, the number I've gone for here is number 7. So I want there to only be 7 listings on page one for the keyword I find that are well optimized for that keyword, because that would suggest that there's an opportunity. Now, another very important filter for me to mention is this, and it's competitor revenue. So what we're saying is we want to find these opportunities, but we want at least 5 people on page one to be doing more than $2,500, in this case dollars. We're doing this for the US market, but you can do this for the UK or wherever it is that you're wanting to sell within. Now look, you can change this figure. I've gone for $2,500. So what this is doing is hyper-focusing us on specific product opportunities that are definitely lower in levels of competition. Now, the first product idea that you will have seen flash up at the start of the video was these. So they're disposable sheets for travel. Now, if we go down to page 4, which is where I found this on Blackbox, we can see some of the stats that come alongside this particular product. Now, the interesting thing about using this method is you're literally hyper-focusing Helium 10 to find very, very particular product opportunities. Now, there are 4,000 people searching for this keyword a month. On average, they're priced at around $20. And look, you can see the average revenue level is nearly $10,000. Okay, so this is a big market. It's been around for 18 months, which is enough time for me to know that this isn't a product that's suddenly going to become popular and disappear. This is usually quite a good indicator that there are listings there with some data. If we have a look at the product that is in the first organic position after the sponsored slots here, it's a product with only 284 reviews. Now, that really isn't very many when you consider the amount of revenue they're doing. Now, if we keep scrolling down, we can see there are a few different sellers that are selling these disposable travel sheets, but even on page one, we're being shown that this product isn't even relevant to this keyword. So you can see here that there's not enough supply of these particular products to go along with demand. And this is the important thing for you to think about. As we go further down the page, you can see again, slots are being taken up by products that aren't even relevant. So this is a really, really interesting opportunity. And I think that if you use this method, you can find product ideas that people haven't yet found. Now, it's going to be up to you from this point to take this low competition product idea and create a great looking listing with a strong brand, and you might even be able to differentiate on a particular customer pain point to create a better product experience than what's already out there. So another interesting product opportunity I found are sack race bags. Now, again, there are over 5,000 searches for this keyword a month, $25, and look, you can see the monthly revenue is strong. And look, if we open this up to see what we can see on Amazon, we're seeing something very interesting. So yes, there is one listing in particular that nearly has 2,000 reviews, but there's also listings that are selling very, very well with, look, under 25 reviews. This one's 21 reviews. And if we use Helium 10's Chrome extension to see what sort of numbers these listings are doing, I think we're going to be quite impressed, because We have asked for it to return opportunities where at least five sellers are doing over $2,500 a month. And as you can see here, they really are doing that. So this listing here is doing 18,000. I mean, this one above, the bestseller, is doing nearly 80,000. But you can see this listing here, only 24 reviews, they're doing nearly $7,000 a month. Again, look, if we scroll on this page, we're seeing products that don't quite fit the bill. So this is a very interesting opportunity. And look, as we're going down here, why on page one for this keyword would a listing show up to show outdoor lawn carnival games? So I get that it's kind of relevant to this search term, but if there was enough listings that are optimized for these sack race bags and they're good products, well, Amazon would put them there. So this is an opportunity. Now, this really is, I think, one of the best methods to find low competition product ideas on Amazon. Now, if you want to use Helium 10, you can, of course, go into the description and get a discount link. Now, I'll make a commission if you do that. It's only fair to mention, but it does make it cheaper for you. Now, if you're interested in learning more about selling on Amazon, make sure you subscribe, hit the like button if you thought this video was useful, and I will see you in the next video.